Hey folks, these are spider rocks. These are actual spider webs captured on rocks, painted with paint. The webs themselves are captured on rock. I have several more examples. Here's a really cool one. I like this one a lot. These are unique. There are no artists that I know of that are capturing these spider webs on rocks. And this is a gold one. I got to show you this gold one. Gold and red. That's two different spider webs captured on a rock that was painted gold. Anyway, the artist is my son. And he has paintings as well that he's captured spider webs. But these are one of a kind. You will never see these. Nobody's capturing spider webs. And then a couple more I'd like to show you. See if we can't get these all up here for you to check out. Look at this one. They're all unique. None are the same. This is a beautiful one. I don't know if you can see the color. There's some gold and white. Different webs on this one as well, and he signs each one of them, numbers them. If you're interested, let me know, and I'll tell him the. Well, wait a second. I got one more here I want to show you before I cut out here. I got a picture of this one, but it's really thin. It's got two different spider webs signed as well on the back. If you know anybody that's ever seen one of these before, you tell them I'd like to know who they saw this from, because my son's the only one that captures spider webs. And then he also puts them on paintings.